Hospital, the 82nd Airborne Division, and the 7th Special Forces Group. And one of my greatest honors in life is to serve others. So today I formally announce my candidacy to serve the constituents of Georgia's House District 124, the citizens of Augusta, and the state of Georgia. People have asked me, why have I decided to run instead of enjoying my retirement? And I tell them that I'm running to put Augusta back into action in Atlanta, so that state policies can be created to direct more money to Augusta to assist us as we move towards becoming a greater regional economic development leader. Quite simply, I will work to get the job done, so to bring money home to Augusta. Certified in economic development and finance, I know the importance of using economic development as a means for growth. And I believe that there are workable solutions that we can put in place to create partnerships with local businesses, financial institutions, the city of Augusta, and the state of Georgia, so that we can enhance our economic base and not lose our Augusta charm. But how do we do that? How do we put Augusta on a level playing field so that District 21 can take the lead in helping Augusta to become a greater regional economic leader for the state of Georgia and for the CSRA? I have a four-point plan that calls for a greater emphasis on tourism development that increases our economic base for District 124, the city of Augusta, and the state of Georgia, by making Augusta a year-round destination that could potentially allow future tourism spending to exceed $1 billion. If a city such as Chattanooga, Tennessee, that is much smaller than Augusta can do it, then so can we. Second, it calls for a greater emphasis on small business development and entrepreneurship to promote job development and increase our local economic base for District 124, the city of Augusta, and the state of Georgia. According to media rankings, Augusta ranks 8th as the best city, as one of the best cities in America to start a business. And as we move forward towards becoming a greater regional economic leader, Augusta needs to rank number 1. If Shreveport, Louisiana can do it, then so can we. Third, it calls for a greater emphasis on housing and community development that enhances the quality of life for those living in District 124. By doing so, areas in District 124 that have long been an eyesore and unwelcoming to many can now become a live, work, and play area that attracts new spending, new residents, that enhances the city of Augusta's economic base as we focus on becoming a greater regional economic leader. It calls for, and my fourth point, it calls for a military economic development initiative that looks to increase the economic base for the city and the state of Georgia. By doing so, we can help spur economic growth for Augusta that creates or supports industry, commercial development, and educational training opportunities that are beneficial to Fort Gordon. Can you imagine that stretch of Tobacco Road that goes from Bushfield to Gate 5 at Fort Gordon, lined with new development, such as businesses, hotels, restaurants, and shopping? I can. This four-point plan is not going to happen overnight, but if we develop a plan of action and stay the course with commitment, District 124 can take the lead in helping Augusta to become a regional economic leader. By doing so, We can create more money for our public schools, more money for our local public safety divisions, and more money for our local infrastructure development to go along with the growth as we move towards becoming a greater regional economic leader for the state of Georgia and for the CSRA. Year round, I will work with our city and business leaders to develop a win-win economic development growth plan that demonstrates to the state the benefit of sending more money to Augusta. District 124 needs a proven leader. And as your state representative, I will get the job done. I will seek your opinion and weigh the cost and benefits before making a tough decision that will affect my constituents, the city of Augusta, and the state of Georgia. I will represent all of those who voted for me, and I will represent those who did not. Understand my commitment and my duty to my home. I will fight for you until hell freezes over, and then I will get on top of the ice and keep fighting. Yeah. Represent the interests of all for District 2124, as well as Augusta, in order to get the job done and bring money home for Augusta. Now is the time. Now is the time for change. Now is the time to focus on making Augusta a greater regional economic leader. Now is the time to put Augusta back into action in Atlanta. Now is the time to start getting the job done for Augusta so that we can have better schools, safer community, more money for infrastructure development as we move towards becoming a greater regional economic leader. Now is the time to work across the aisle in Atlanta to get the job done for Augusta. No excuses. I am Gregory Hill, and I will be your next Georgia State Representative for House District 124. And know this, I am not running for office. I am running for you. And lastly, God bless you. God bless District 124. God bless the city of Augusta, and God bless the state of Georgia. Thank you.